So, namaskar, good evening, and welcome to the fall 2013 concert of the Indian Music Ensemble. My name is Raj Chaudhary, I'm the director of the ensemble, and I just want to take a second to just give you at least the names of the instruments on the stage and orient you a little bit about the program. That first composition you heard was in a rag in a melodic pattern called Qawwali. It was a tarana, a certain kind of composition that uses sort of drum syllables and nonsense syllables as its lyrics. And let me just briefly introduce the instruments. You first saw Zachary on my far left. He was playing the sitar on the instrument on that particular composition. Next to Zachary was AJ, and she was playing the swarmandal, sort of an auto harp accompanying that. Let me just take this line. Rasika was on vocals, Chaitra was on vocals directly next to me. To my right, we have Kelly, we have Savannah, and we have Shanna. We had Alex, and then on tabla, first time playing ever in a public concert. Please give me a hand on the tabla, please. So in the back row, on a drone instrument, the tanpura, is Ben. Next to Ben is Scott. And then next to Scott is Liz, and she was playing another drone instrument called a surpeti. She's holding up. Next to Liz is Mary Maud. Next to Mary Maud, also on vocals, we have Lexi. Next to Lexi is Claire. Next to Claire is Sunny, Mimi. And then far left corner, Kenny. So I can remember all these names.